The window is closing for lawmakers to agree on a bipartisan border security and foreign aid package. Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer says there is general agreement that more aid is needed for Ukraine. Republicans, though, say they won't do anything without also strengthening security along the U.S.-Mexico border. Now, Congress has to first fund the government before Friday's deadline, and that's before any supplemental aid package can be passed.